I'm Jeff Rigdon. I'm the wastewater plant supervisor. Several years ago, we contracted our dewatering out to a facility. Over the years, the cost got higher and higher. And in 2016, the city decided to go out for bid to get a new dewatering system. We had three suppliers that bid on the project, and ANDRITZ was the low bidder. Then they were qualified by the consulting engineer. In 2017, the units went into service, and they've been in service now for 5 to 6 years.
I'm Bruce Sorrell. I'm the North American Sales Manager for Environmental Products for ANDRITZ. From day one, the ANDRITZ screw press has met the performance requirements that were specified by the engineer for the City of Sherman. The technical challenge for the City of Sherman was to take dewatering that was done by a third-party service to bring it inside their plant and dewater their own product, thus controlling their own destiny where their product would go to. ANDRITZ provided 2C1050 screw presses, plus dynamic mixers, polymer system, sludge pumps, all the components within this building to take and have a fully functional dewatering system.
We treat about 6 to 7 million gallons of wastewater a day. As far as at the dewatering building, we process 15 tons of sludge, dry metric sludge a day. The screw press is very easy to operate. Once you go through and get your parameters set, you can basically push one button, start the machine, the operator checks it, and then he's able to leave the building and go around and do other stuff in the plant and just come back and check the polymer every once in a while to make sure it's doing what it needs to do. The anaerobic sludge comes in to a holding tank. We then send it through the machines where we add polymer to help flock the sludge. It comes in at about anywhere from a 2.5 to a 3.5% solid. After process, it finished product is around probably 19 to 23%. We had a little issue at startup, but ANDRITZ brought their engineers in and fixed the problem before warranty was up on the machines.
Quality of our products are important to our customers. Our customers expect quality when they buy ANDRITZ equipment. They pay a premium for it, but they get the best they can buy.
The equipment does what ANDRITZ said it was going to do. Most of the time, it works better than what ANDRITZ said it was going to do. Ever since then, everything's been running great.
Our customers expect quality from ANDRITZ. We build industrial quality equipment to meet that environmental need, and our customers expect the longevity and the production on a daily basis.
Looking forward to the future with unparalleled service technology and innovation, ANDRITZ will continue to support, value, and facilitate a long-term partnership with the City of Sherman for all upcoming projects.